broken mirror came from a short story that I told my nephew before about a maze of mirrors. And in one corner of the maze was this mirror that was full of cobwebs and shrouded. That mirror was broken. And anybody who peered into it lost their soul, and the soul would never return. So in legend also, says that when you are born, a mirror is fashioned specially for you. And you have to take care that the mirror doesn't break, because your soul will be trapped in the mirror otherwise. And even back from Roman times, mirrors had magical qualities. They revealed things about people, you know. China also has a custom that a bride must never show her personal mirror to any of her guests. I don't know why. So I put all of this together, and I offered it to Aurora to reflect on the story of broken mirror. And then she came up with the answer. She said, "I live my life on both sides of the mirror, looking in and looking out." You know, sometimes she was a child that was trapped inside the mirror, and then sometimes she was looking at the mirror, looking at her reflection. But her reflection was cracked because her mirror got cracked when her mother was murdered at the age of 2, when she was 2 years old. So from that time on, her perception of herself was never correct. She grew up unloved. She grew up unwanted. So that warped her image of herself. So you can imagine that as a person growing up, you always think that you're not worthy of love. You're worthless. And all through the hardships that she encountered, hers was a search for love. She had a hunger for love. And she thought she found it in her marriage. But when her husband proved unfaithful to her, then her mirror cracked even more. So that's where we are today, in that state. Then she discovers that mirrors can be mended. But they're mended only by going through a crucible, a burning process and a melting process. And that is what she has endured in her life, such hardships that put her through a crucible. The nice thing about it is that she comes out of it beginning to feel whole again, able to love herself, and hopeful that there will be love in her life.
Thank you, Lorraine.